Hey guys, we're back with a new YouTube video. Today guys, we're playing Last of Us 2. This is part 4. Alright, where we left off, we were up here. I think we're going in here. Yeah.
Have a try. Let's keep looking.
So that doesn't work. Alright. Oh, that didn't even work. I thought that we could get in there, but maybe not. Oh, maybe if we climb it. Let me see if I can climb it. Ooh, we may have found something. Oh yeah, I see him. Okay. We can silence them, but as long as we get close to it. There we go. These things are just so ugly. We should go the way they came. There's so many zombies. We can kill. Just don't move. There we go. Got it. The heck, it wasn't like that bad. I can't, like, I don't know. I'm just gonna keep this guy out for now.
parking garage. The gas is in there, right?
Oh, yeah.
That's what the note said. Well, let's get down there.
Oh, he just shake my controller. That's weird. Oh, there's nothing over here. Oh yeah, break the window. Oh, I actually want to use the bottle to break it. Always good to have some rags. Book. I can craft melee weapons now. Pretty cool. Pretty cool, if I'd say so myself.
This might come in handy.
A machete now? Ha 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 ha. Now that's lit. Oh, yes, lit. No, y'all can read that if you want.
What's it say? This guy was a Fletcher commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape. How big is this group if they were able to beat the army? You don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful. Let's just be smart about it.
Same thing, you can pause the video if you want to read it.
Okay, Jesse.
Save the code. And or either I don't care for it. So this thing gets nowhere. There has to be a way to the bar. Like this way. These are blocked off. Hey, where the fuck are you?
Careful.
Damn it, think about that. That's not safe. Oh, the parking lot is like full of water. That's weird.
Shit!
Oh no, shoot. Oh. What? There we go. Come on now. Tell me who I am. Ooh, I'm up here. Oh, yeah, I'm a little bit just head off. Good shit.
Jesus. I think that's all of them.
Oh, gasoline.
Oh, gas.
We found it.
Oh, come on. Empty. Seriously? That giant tank? Yeah. Just tapped out. Well, let's try and look at the dome. Now, how do we get out of here? Come on.
Like this?
Dina.
And then let go. I forget me to hold it down.
Come on. Okay, let go. job, babe. Thanks.
Okay. I'll get the horse.
Cross the courthouse off the list. Let's go find the dome. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
I can learn. What's this? Oh. All right, no gas.
It's peaceful out here, at least. It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks or gunfire and explosions. My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid.
When she break down the road,
she'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night. That's rough. We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
A note. You gotta read that. We got some stuff. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? We got some stuff. We got some stuff. Yo, yo, oh my god, yo, that scared the shit of me. Yo, oh my god. That scared the shit out of me.
Yeah. How did they get inside these places? I don't know. I hate that
they're just
shit.
They just die in here, I guess. Yo, that actually, like, bro.
We cleared this place out.
What does it say? Okay. There you go. That 6th Avenue. Let's see what that is. What's in the back? I don't know. Like, where is this place at?
It's nice to have a place we call home, right? Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people. I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself, stuffing food in all my pockets for later, like it was gonna run out. I saw that. I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky? Hey, that building's got something on top I'd call Dome Lake. Yeah, you're right. It's on the map now.
I'll go over here. Okay. Yeah. That is why we live here. I like the intimate place, though. Always good to have some medicine.
What is that? WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies of Boston. In New Mexico, we have these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they call themselves. What was their deal? Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes. Ugh, yikes.
Oh, Gun Holster, hey. Of course equipped.
Goonie and Ghost would have loved this.
Oh, that's cool. I like that.
Who? They were these feral cats I got before I came to Jackson. They didn't seem to want to leave us. I miss those scratchy. You have any pets?
He's never really my thing.
Well, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature to take care of.
Alright, deal.
Oh, here we're done. Horses be everywhere.
Hey, you nervous at all?
About?
After everything we found out about the WLF, you seem more organized than I expected.
Doesn't change anything for me.
Just means we have to be more careful. At least they don't know we're coming for. Exactly.
They definitely do. You shall kill someone's like.
I know.
Fart. Where the hell are they supposed to go? Over here.
Check out those stained glass windows. I don't see many of those.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Austin always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Facts? You always be finding notes, though. Y'all can read that if you want. I'm not reading it. Can we get in here? Alright, you guys, don't break. No. I like. Oh, Last of Us was just like a, first person. That'd be like kind of weird if it was like a first person game. Let's see, we can't go this way. Alright. Hanging down. They were locked out, it's stupid.
Alright, I got you. Shh. Stay low. Watch it!
Oh, hit us.
I think we dropped all of them.
Okay. Yeah,
looks that way.
We definitely have to be quiet for this one. Because we need to kill that one.
Thank you.
Perfect. Let me get this dude first. I don't even know what this one is doing. Alright, we're good.
I don't get it. There were still people around. They would have cleared this place out, right?
Maybe they didn't make it to this spot.
No, maybe. Let's find that gas.
Hey, Ellie, this place is a synagogue.
What?
How can you tell? One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now.
Burst into flames?
That's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones.
You shut it. Is on the other side. Found the gas. Just need to get back there.
Oh, I haven't seen this right here.
Okay.
All right, I guess I can't go. But... there's no way there's not gas in here.
Right.
Oh, hell yeah.
Hey, language. This is a house of worship. We got some gas. Oh, fuck yeah. Okay.
There's a lot that can fit in this bag. How did you get in the other side? Oh, you probably went to the hole.
What were you talking about? Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes. Really?
When?
I said when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just...
Alright, we can't come out. We can't go back the way we can.
That's what I hope. I think it calms me. It helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
I wonder if I can do something. You think I can take this up the stairs? Don't know if this is gonna work. Never mind. Alright, see how they are. Get out. Maybe we do just go up there. How the hell we get back up? There's this ramp. Couldn't see why we couldn't use that. Where can we put? We can jump on this. But we definitely could though. Clearly we can't easy to go up the stairs. So we have to use it or something.
This way. Right behind you. Hey, what are you doing? I can get to the other balcony with this. Okay. Ellie, careful. It's okay. It's holding.
You can climb back up. Come in. Hey, we did it.
To it. Come on, Nina. Right. Okay. Gate.
What do you name it? Oh, just cross it off. You flip it, that's what I want. Where's she? Alright.
Onward, Shimmer.
Head back.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick? A little bit. You? Same. Just having a roof over my head. You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm. Well, that was an adventure. Haven't found any of them yet. Hey. Big city. We barely started looking. Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
Alright. We got the gas in this.
got it. You put in the code.
I don't know what the code is.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries of...
Oh.
Sorry, go on. Nothing.
I love Jarrah, I love them. Shut up, poor gay codes. Alright. North? Maybe 1382? Alright. 1382. Oh. Alright, that was another. You're telling me I gotta check every code. I forgot how you get to it. How you put the code in again? I forgot to use another bag. There we go. Okay. So we got 5-3. I'm gonna write this down real quick. Alright, so we got 5-3-4-5-6-1-2-8, so we can try every code. 0-0-4-5-1. Just the first code. How about what's over? Oh yeah, just, alright, this is the code we have to try. I'm right now. Alright, so first one is 5-3-5-3-4-5. Oh, nope. Can't do this again. I messed up. 5-3-4. Oh, we got it.
It worked.
Nice.
Oh, no welcome to me. Or they're just waiting for us. Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows. Wolf. WLF. I get it. Oh, yeah. That makes sense. You see that? Infected just hopped that fence. Oh, means we can get in that way. Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something? I don't know what's going on.
Just covered in zombies. Where does she go? Where did she go? Oh, she's right there. What are you doing? Can I come in? Is she not coming? We actually could take out someone silently. I live here. Okay.
This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches. Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all. That's good, right? Those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by some random infected. Then they'd still be dead. I'm not sure that's justice.
Don't the gun.
Might as well grab what we can while we're here.
We can't grab the gun?
They've been shot. You recognize them? No. Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in. Hey. Found their gas. Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
It's kind of weird, though. Oh, yeah, he's...
I don't recognize this one either.
They were living up in here, though. They definitely lived in here. So, I mean, he wouldn't. Y'all can read this if you want to. I beat the shit out of this guy.
The fuck happened here? Tommy did this.
This?
No way. That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Tommy is a G, that's why. Tommy is a G, that's why.
Shit. There's another one over here. I don't recognize him.
There's a number on it, though. Like on the ground.
Them against each other. Joel told me about this. ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not, you fuck him up.
I guess so.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy. Yeah. I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know.
You okay? It wasn't pretty. I want you to think bad of Tommy. Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse. I hear you. You get the generator. I'll open the gate. Remember the code? The one written in blood? Yeah.
Wherever it leads us.
Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF. Wolves. Whatever.
Yo, that shit was shit in me. God damn. Not the fucking horse. Damn, he just beat my shit up. Bro, what the hell? Why is there like a bomb?
See you again.
Yeah, but then.
How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! Supposed to be out looking for the other one. The fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
She give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush.
I don't care
right?
How many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Oh. I'm gonna get that piece of glass and kill him with it.
Come here.
Dina!
I do anything? There we go. Come on, come on. Oh, right in the neck, yo. Oh, again.
Are you okay? Mostly. Ellie. We should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on. Look at that later. Was there a TV station on that map? I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
We're about to fight our way out of this.
Go around.
Where is this? I didn't see this, dude. Ooh, that was a nice headshot. You got peeked though. I'm nasty with the gun. Especially with two humans.
Let's go. How many guys did you see? Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Where the hell is Tommy? Do you know anything he went this way?
It was this way! Come on! Clear the rooms!
Oh. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, I got shot in the fucking head. There's too many of them. Okay? Just too many of them.
It was this way! Move up!
Sean!
Oh, that really happened.
Dropped her!
Oh, you're fucking surrender. I have no ammo.
You good? Yeah. Do you recognize any of these guys? No.
I kept the first dude. I got these guys. Get down. I'm dead. I'm not crossing it all real quick.
Fuck, there's a lot of them. I told you.
They better have some ammo, so if they got no ammo, might be screwed. Yeah, I might be screwed. Here. As hell ever.
Answer me.
Oh, forgot I had that. I like using this because it's like a low sailor. I autographed it. I can't craft one. Can I craft ammo? Guys, I'm actually gonna end it here. Hope you all like it. I'll see you guys in the next one.